This is my favorite airport in the world, and today I'm here because I'm on my way to Taipei. Robert is at home, asleep, because work. If you haven't noticed the trend, usually he's working. I'm going to meet one of my friends from South Carolina in Taipei for 4 days. It's Lunar New Year here, so I get a decent chunk of time off. I got here 4 hours early and ended up meeting all 4 hours. It's about an hour till my flight leaves now. They just recently opened the new terminal and there was a lot of mix up as to where I needed to go, but I am here now. I am about to go get a smoothie before I hop on this flight. And yeah, looking forward to 4 days of an entirely new country. Last night, a lot of things were closed early for the Lunar New Year, but today we went to Longshan Temple and it was super, super packed because a lot of people go to the temples to get their prayers in on the first day of the year. So we were walking around the market that's close by, we got some good lunch, and then we're headed to the National Memorial Hall. So far, Taipei is absolutely gorgeous. It reminds me a lot of Hong Kong, and we're just having a great time. C.S.K. National Memorial Hall now, and there are just buildings all around the square, absolutely gorgeous, and so much less crowded than it was at the temple. Nice change. I don't remember the exact name, but I'll link it in the description below. It's basically a converted winery that they have all these really nice modern restaurants and little artist shops and exhibits in. We just got done eating at Alley Cat, which was an amazing, amazing lunch. Pizza and like risotto, not Taiwanese food, but what we needed to kind of help us get through today. So we're heading to Taipei 101 tonight again. Tried last night, but it was closed early. But should be fun.